box.
Where are we going? Where are we going, Izzy?
Clubbing.
Clubbing. My mom picked up this coconut and I'm gonna try to open it. Really just like do this. Period. Smells really good. Cool that is. Gentle. Are you eating your coconut? You want coconut? Okay, gentle.
Here we go. Ready?
That's a little hard. That's
not very organic.
It's good, isn't it?
That's not very organic. I don't like it. It's like weird salty. Do you like it?
I'm bad.
Oh, look at you and Winnie and your coconut. How cute. Do you guys want some coconut?
I'm not good at cutting coconut, so that's just a small
thing. That's small, that's
good. Hi guys.
Okay, just give it coconut. It?
I'll try the water.
It doesn't look very filtered.
The water's actually kind of salty.
I wonder what happened if you did. No, actually, no. I don't wonder.
You hear that?
It's probably a lot better, honestly. Is better or worse?
The honey really takes over.
So is it better or worse?
It did not like better or worse. Oh. I really like it.
My room is a mess. Don't mind it, but I got this mascara yesterday that I've been super excited to try. It's 7 o'clock right now, but we're feeling fun today. So it's this one. This is the first brush that I've had that's like this. All the other ones are very thick brushes. I'm really nervous. One thing I'm noticing is that it's like so much easier to get the, oh my God, to get the, clumps. Sorry, that's not what I meant. It's so much easier to get the bottom. Okay, yeah. I like it. I also went out and I bought these books. Some super good to try. And I'm really excited to read that. So I'll let you guys know how that goes. This is my room. Literally a day after cleaning it, Mm-hmm.